Dear Taurus, your tarot card for today, December 26, is Wheel of Fortune. The Wheel of Fortune stands for luck, changes, and a new direction in your life. While it also shows ups and downs, the overall feel of the card is a positive one, indicating changes for the better and good fortune. It's a fantastic day to get going on whatever project, especially a new one, you've been thinking about. Opportunities abound for you to finally move forward with your plan. Don't be afraid if you think you can't do it. You've been spending plenty of time thinking about it. Look close, you'll see you have all you need to make it work. The only thing that will slow you down is doing things the same old way. Start fresh now. You're ready to go. You're standing in front of the possibility of a big and unexpected breakthrough. If a miracle does not occur, there must be something wrong. The law of the wheel is that nothing remains constant. See what you should change to the next state transition. Otherwise, you are in danger of return to where you started. Fortune wheel is an ancient symbol and represents fortune and is able to develop events and a lot of experience in your life. Fortune wheel will not give you whatever you want, but it will provide you with anything that you need for progress and change, and reminds you of tomorrow. Love and private life. It's possible that a relationship needs to be renegotiated or is possibly no longer going to suit your needs. This does not mean that, if you are in a committed relationship, that it is doomed, but only that you will need to take action to make sure that it makes it. Talk about how you are feeling, that's your best hope. If you're looking for a relationship, first get very, very clear on exactly who you are looking for, then get out and mingle, whether that's online or by allowing friends to introduce you to someone that might fit the bill. Work and social life. It's very possible that you will decide to leave your job if you are currently working, even if it's a good job, because your heart is no longer in it. You are being called to follow your dream, no matter what it is. If you have a desire to do something different, call up someone who does what you dream of doing, and ask them if you can have lunch with them. Find out what is needed to start walking in the desired direction. If you resonate with this reading, don't forget to subscribe.